Skiers can be more interested in the commute from front door to lift line than they are from driveway to downtown. Buy this 320-square-foot cabin and you're only 20 minutes from Crystal Mountain, traffic, weather, and avalanches permitting. The honesty of the listing is appreciated. There's no embellishment about the insides. It is a studio, not a one-bedroom. And of course, only one bath. They understate the land, too. Few other places offer 5.75 acres and 2,000 feet of waterfront for $265,000. Some mountain cabins show their age. Rustic covers for decaying. Lived in means worn down. Not this one. This cabin was built in 2012. Folks are using skis older than this house. The roof is pitched to shed snow. Keeping the size small makes the heating easier. Sleeping in the loft makes a lot of sense when winter arrives. If it wasn't for the baseboard heat, that morning trip to the wood stove would be a chilly awakening far more effective than any cup of coffee. Potentially, a very practical